I went from sticking pennies in the jar to offshore bank accounts. See, me and my conglomerates is lucrative. I'm talking big money, big chains, big guns.
Thank you.